Now for Lorimer. Lead still building methodically. Irwin. Some height in the area. And it was from Watson. And from Wright. Tommy Wright. It just squeezed in. The header from Wright. And Leeds have taken the lead. 5 minutes to half time. Goal number four for Tommy Wright. The long cross came over. Just got what appeared to be the faintest of touches, and it went in off the post. We're now inside the last minute of the half. Now Sheridan for Leeds. Lorimer. Leeds having plenty of possession, but haven't yet turned it to any good use in the second half. Sheridan, Watson, thought about the shot, instead finds Irwin. McCluskey's in the middle, so is Wright. Watson arriving, it was over Humphrey. Here's Wright, flowers on his line. Peter Lorimer makes it 2-2. The cross from Irwin was too long for Humphrey. When Wright steered it back over, Peter Lorimer, the grand old man of Leeds, was there to knock it in. Here's Tommy Wright, showing good composure, pulling it away from the goalkeeper, and Lorimer right into the corner. Frankie Gray's turn. Smiles kept it in. He hasn't, and his inexperience showing never happened. Prevent it crossing the line, and young Tim Flowers holds his head. He chased the ball, really, he couldn't keep it. The long clearance from David Harvey. Palmer turned it back, and Flowers lost it. How quickly Wright responded, and his cross ball going in anyway, and Pender to the net. The goalkeeper, who made an outstanding start to his league career, but he had to be at fault then.